23, your WH Croxford Cavaliers. All right, working today's game is our officiating crew, which includes head referee John Popplestone. Line judge is out there somewhere. We don't have his name, but I'm sure he's a fine young man. Umpire Danny Comrell, head linesman Bailey Grabmuller, back umpire Glenn Wigner. Thank you, gentlemen, for being here tonight. We appreciate it because they have to get their plans all shifted around here. All right, we're going to start football in just a few moments. Hang tough. This time we ask you to rise if you are able to. Please remove your hats or your helmets for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Wonderful time of
Christmas holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmas.
Just thought I'd get you in the mood. Ladies and gentlemen, we got some football, and here we go! Fantastic kick and brought back beautifully, a 35-yard return. First and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 16, Dakota Konshu, a gain of around 4. It'll be second down and 6. Pass intended for number 16, Dakota Konshu. Flag on the play. Stand by. Cavaliers, that'll move it next to 15 yards. First down on the 47-yard line. Tackle and play by number 5, Cordain Walcott. A 3-yard gain, number 15, Roy Uth. It'll be second down and 8. At the junction, number 12, Logan Bennett just grabbing a hold of that. That'll be third down, a loss of a couple. Third down and 10 for the Cowboys.
Use my hockey stick. Yeah. Keep it with you.
A 10-yard return by number 10, Nolan Phillips. It'll be first down and 10 for your Cavaliers.
Thank you.
handoff to Troy Jensen. He scampers in for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Tackle on the play with number 32, Callum Conchu. Jacob Tafts. Hand off again to Troy Jensen, a gain of 4 yards. Tackled by number 34, Connor Corriveau. Second down and 6. Pass intended for number 13, Kai Olson. That goes incomplete. It'll be third down and 6. Ourselves an oopsie on the play. Stand by. Oh, too much time. Moving back 5 yards. Up the middle, a gain of maybe a couple on that. Tackled by number 92, Ethan Dubé. It'll be second down and 8. Gear and Henry. Peterson into a snow pile, and no, that goes to naught. But with 5:42 remaining in the first, oh, hang on, though. Do we have a flag? We apparently have a flag standby. Well, maybe we don't have a flag. All right. First and 10 for the Cowboys. That's Dakota Konshu, a gain of maybe 3. It'll be second down and 7. Tackled on the play by number 22, Sam Lowe. Second down.
You did? You saw it? No? I thought you had it. Yeah, I seen last year now. Yeah, Ryland, if you want to do that too, that'd be great. Do you want to post it on your story to the link up to Washington? Oh, all right, whatever.
Intended for number 16, Dakota Konshu. That goes incomplete. It'll be third down. Third down and 8 for the Cowboys.
VIP. Let's kick it.
Return. That is number 10, Nolan Phillips. It'll be first down, 10 yards for your Cavaliers. With a carry, and he gains about 7 on that yards, runs into his own player, which you'll be advised not to do that next time. Second down and 7 for the Cavs. Tackle by number... Tackle on the play by our number 13, Kai Olsen. Second down and 2. Troy Jensen with the keeper and trying to get a couple yards. He may have gotten a smidgen. It'll be third down, and, well, let's see if it's enough for a first. Tackle on the play by number 25, Troy Simpson. Injury timeout. And a first down for your Cavaliers. Keegan Henderson on the right-hand side may have gotten a couple on that. Not enough for a touchdown, but it'll be second down and goal. Mitchell Tressmaker with a big-time play, but another 6 on the board for the Cavaliers with 20 seconds remaining. We'll fix the score. Thank you very much for your attention.
Hey, you keep it.
Kick and a 15-yard return. Number 1, Blair Rhoda. First down and 10 for the Cowboys. Tackle by number 28, Kosh Smaha. Smaha. It was number 15, Roy Oop. unnecessary roughness against the Cowboys. Hey, Cavalier fans, how about that defense? Aren't they something? Wow! Let them hear it! Well, at the end of one, the Cowboys no score. Your Cavaliers, 12. Heads up, Cavalier fans, we're selling some hoodies today. Wave your arms. Where is she, Leslie? Where are you? There she is. Wave your arms, Les. Hats and hoodies for sale. Hats and hoodies for sale.
I got mine.
Second down and well forever for the Cowboys. Here we go. Oops. Let's try that again, shall we? Number 12, Logan Bennett gets swallowed up by the Cavalier defense led by number 5, Cordain Walcott. Third down, Cowboys. How about that defense? Kick, 18-yard return by number 10, Nolan Phillips. It'll be a first down and 10 for your Cavaliers. And a gain of 7 on that play. It'll be second down and 3. Tackle by number 32, Callum Conchu. To number 13, Kai Olsen, a gain of about 11 on that play. Is it enough for a first down? Well, we're going to have to stand by. There's a flag on the play. This going against the Cavaliers. Still second down. Complete to number 11. That is Troy Jensen, close to a first down. Way to go, Tackled by number 85, Mitchell Testmaker.
They were supposed to make signs, but she was
supposed to bring. It'll be third and one. Ish. Keegan Henderson up the middle. It'll be a first down, but hang on. We got a play. Flag on the play. Stand by. Face mask against the Cowboys. Move at 15 and move them sticks. First and goal, Cavalier fans. What you think about that? And we got another flag on the play. Stand by. That's against the Cavaliers. Bring it back another 5 yards. Still, first down and goal. Intended for number 21, Jamal Bacchus. That's just a bit out of his reach. It'll be second down and goal. Into the end zone. Interesting decisions to be made here. We have a stoppage of time. We have an injury timeout by the looks of it. Tackle on the play by number 66, Jacob Taps. Again, this gives us an opportunity to let you know that we do have some hoodies and some hats for sale. Leslie, stand up, wave. Shake your stuff. Go see that young lady. She'll take care of you.
Thank you.
right, here we go. Third down and goal for your Cavs, and they're going for it. Let them hear you. Let them hear you. Well, not the direction we wanted to go in. A little malfunction in the junction. Turnover. First down for the Cowboys. It'll be second down and four. Tackle by number one, Keegan Proudlock. Forward. Is it enough for a first down? And it looks like it is for the Cowboys. Tackle by number three, Sam Steinhauer. And number 85, Maxim Gilsig. First down for the Cowboys. First and 10. To number 17, Jaden Hebert. Correction, number 13, Nathan Porterfield. A gain of about three, but we do have a flag on the play. Stand by. Tackled by number 22, Sam Lowe, and number 55, Tyler Watson. This one going against the Cavaliers. First and five. To number six, Jacob Dupuis, with a gain of around six on that tackle. By number 25, Tim Lowe. First down for the Cowboys. Quite a distance. Yeah.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous.
Hebert brought down by number 30 of the Cavaliers, Jaden Guest, stopping him cold in his tracks. Third down, Cowboys. How about that defense, Cavs fans? Wow!
Can you handle this? Beyonce, can you handle this? I don't think they can handle this.
35-yard boot and a 15-yard return by number 10, Nolan Phillips. And we got a first down for your Cavaliers. Room on the right-hand side, maybe a gain of one. It will be second down and nine. Tackle by number 32, Callum Consu. Injury timeout. It'll be third down for the Cavaliers. Tackle by number 8, Zane Baig. Third and 9. Yeah, we're going for it, Cavs fans. Help them out. First down.
Yes. Oh my God, he didn't say anything. go to rehab. I said no, no, no.
That's about a 9-yard gain. With 50 seconds remaining, we have, looks to be an injury timeout. Stand by.
I ain't got the time. And if my daddy thinks I'm fine, just try to make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go.
For the Cavs.
Defense! Tight kazoo! The Cavaliers. Second down and six. Timeout. Cavaliers. First half, Cowboys no score, your Cavaliers. 52 pickup. I get it. Brandon Bissett. First down and 10, Cowboys. Yeah. Six, Jacob Dupuis, and he is met hard, but enough for a first down for the Cowboys. But that, folks, is the end of the half. The Cowboys no score, and your Cavaliers...